diagonal pass, but that's knocked away, and now the Canes will get to it. Jarvis will flip it forward. Svechnikov will get it to Aho. He shoots, big save by Binnington. Puck still loose. Aho will get to it. There will be scooped up by Kyrou. Goes it to the cross, and great play by Jarvis to get all the way back in time to help out. And then he intercepts the second pass and gets it to Svechnikov.
What a heck of a play. Hard working from Jarvis on the back end.
Now Svechnikov scores! He'd gone 19 games without. He comes back inside and puts Carolina on the board. 1-0.
What a feeling it might be tonight. After Jarvis may have prevented a goal, with a hard-working back check, he helps to create, does set just enough room for Andre to do his magic. Being able to go backhand forehand, he looks, knows that Jarvis has had that middle lane drive.
A chance for St. Louis to clear this out. It's Kyrou. Gains on his shot, snapping up by Anderson.
But these things just keep adding to it. He said, I hope everyone watching nationally got the chance to see how special the relationship is between our town and our team, guys.
And now a chance for Svechnikov, and he'll score! His second of the period has put Carolina up 2-0. You want special, you can spell it Svechnikov.
Draws, all sorts of good things can happen. Aho does it cleanly. Oh, look at that little turn and burn by Svechnikov to get to the net quickly and unimpeded to beat Rosen. Heck of a job from Jarvis, so the wingers both doing their part. Aho wins it clean, Burns gets it there.
Stahl almost comes up with an intercept on the diagonal pass. Now a chance for St. Louis to come in and... Oh, dear Gussie! Frederick Anderson with the glove!
I mean, the man in red. I said in high school my favorite tune was the lady in red. Well, the man in red.
St. Louis will clear, but only as far as center ice. Maybe hammers this one back in. Another turnover. Stasny sets it out in front, and Binnington gets a cross on Nason. Now Burns snaps one. Save made by Binnington. 4:05 left in the first. A 2-0 Carolina Hurricanes lead. Now a giveaway. The zone. It goes backhand chance, and saves made as an opportunity for Nason.
Excellent save from Jordan Binnington. Tough pass from St. Louis, a home pass, and he read it. That's a very good sign in my view, because that ain't the playoffs, but that's a big stage. And Freddie wanting it as badly as he did. The beautiful assist in the second period. I loved hearing that.
Part of the reason why Craig Berube is going with 11 forwards and 7 defensemen. Natchez with it. He'll carry it in. Kotkaniemi across there and find it! Now Kotkaniemi gets to the rebound and puts that over the top of the net. 2-0 Hurricanes lead. Both goals in the first period from Andrei Svechnikov. His 20th and 21st of the season. Seth Jarvis with the assist on both of those. Brent Burns with his 31st assist of the year. And what now? A takeaway set at crossing the score. It's Justin Falk. The former Kane. As St. Louis created a turnover in the Hurricanes' end, has cut the Canes' lead in half.
And, you know, they gain the line. Jesper Fast has it on his stick, but Lavo forces the turnover. Fast had his head down. Heck of a play from Lavo, and then an even better play to find a jumping Justin Falk on his offside.
Back to the point, it's DeHaan. His drive reflected wide. Nason sets it up for Stasny. With a save. Puck still loose. Chopping at it. It'll come to the corner. Chatfield will settle it down. Alexandrov. Rosen. Fighting Slavin for it. Stepan was in there. And the Canes roll it up for Nason. Now across for Stepan. A backhander. To save made by Binnington. And then broken stick out in front. Foss puts the shot through it. Somehow that stays out. That'd be Binnington's biggest save of the game. Now Martinuk fires from a sharp angle. Binnington makes the save.
And he's been the difference here in this period. Carolina could have made it 2-3-0.
Svechnikov pass it back for Burns. Burns into the St. Louis zone. His snapshot right on, and Binnington makes the save. Svechnikov out front. Binnington robs Aho and pounces on the loose puck. A 2-1 Carolina Hurricanes lead. Scored 2 in the first. Familiar face, Justin Falk. Put one on the board. Now a second chance for Carolina Stahl. Pass a little bit behind Pesci. Pesci showing that reach. will roll this behind the net. Now Binnington will give it away to Nason. He tries to bank it off of Binnington, and Binnington has to do some gymnastics to keep that out. Svechnikov tries to get to a loose puck, deflects out for Burns. His shot goes wide. Aho gets to it, tries to chop it out in front for Jesper Foss. Second opportunity, side of the net. Aho, he scores. Oh, the Canes working hard this period, and Sebastian Aho finally pays it off. 3-1 Carolina.
The goal line, that leads to a chain reaction. As I mentioned, it's a partial chain. Foss goes to the front of the net. But that's what impresses me the most.
We're underway for the third period. As a penalty will start the period. It's Kyrou. Streaks into the Hurricane zone. Leave it back. Dropped off for Thomas. Kyrou inside of the net. Comes out to Shen Anderson. Makes the save with the shoulder.
What a good looking mask. And let's see if that mask gets dented. Right in the mind. Yeah. What an attacking save. The way he worked himself into the shooting funnel. And
Justin Falk now comes in on the power play for St. Louis. Anderson calmly kicks that away. Along the boards, Levo keeps it in. That in, Anderson does the splits and will cover it up on Alexandrov.
I mean, that's a great save. And just a reactionary stop.
Now there's 30 seconds left in the power play. And across, sneaking it, Anderson sneaks over, can't control the rebound. Burns tries to clear. Four shots on that power play, and Frederik Andersen stopped them all. St. Louis 0-2 with a man advantage as the Canes penalty killers do the job again. Now Aho comes up with a steal, drops back for Jarvis, and he scores! Oh, the patience of Job, and Jarvis buries it. 4-1 Carolina.
And then we're going to see this, oh, this should not be allowed portion of the tour. What Jarvis just did should not be allowed. The reach of Aho, turning the puck over, and what a goal.
Now a chance for St. Louis to clear. Korchenko gets it out. Walker's drive rebound is right there. Then tries to sell a high stick.
I mean, even the game in Anaheim. Anaheim's going to be here this weekend. That was at the end of the trip. And, you know, they still right in the game.
Now Aho right down Broadway, and a save made by Binnington. Try to play for the extra attacker here. Is this puck still in the Hurricanes end? Top end with Thomas. He'll get up with Stepan out in front, and Pitlick's denied by Anderson. The Canes will clear this one. Now kept in, but it won't matter because time expires, and the Hurricanes, for the 38th time this year,